Paul.
We come to this cathedral church to give thanks to Almighty God for the long reign of Her Majesty the Queen, and to rejoice together at this time in her golden jubilee. We come from all parts of this realm and commonwealth of nations to celebrate our traditions of faith, of liberty, of law, of government, of public service, of compassion. We come from many traditions of faith to pray for the well-being of all people, for the peace of the world, for the unity and prosperity of our nation, for the life of the Commonwealth, and for ourselves, that we may do justly and love mercy and walk humbly with our God. And we hold before God in prayer our Sovereign Lady the Queen, His Royal Highness the Prince Philip, Duke of Edinburgh, all members of the royal family, and we ask that throughout their lives they may be sustained and renewed by the power of God's Holy Spirit. O God, who providest for thy people by thy power, and rulest over them in love, vouchsafe so to bless thy servant Elizabeth our Queen, that under her this realm may be wisely governed, and thy church may serve thee in all godly quietness, and grant that she, being devoted to thee with her whole heart, and persevering in good works unto the end, may by thy guidance come to thine everlasting kingdom. Through Jesus Christ, thy Son, our Lord, who liveth and reigneth with thee and the Holy Spirit, ever one God, world without end.
Our first hymn in this Jubilee service is one of the nation's best loved, without doubt. The words by Henry Light, a splendid tune, by John Goss, who served as organist here at St. Paul's during much of the Victorian era. Praise my soul.